My name is Deana Around Him, and I am a postdoctoral fellow in the NIH Clinical Center. So I'm a social and behavioral health researcher, and I actually study maternal and child health in American Indian communities. And the current project that I work on is a community-based participatory research project that is helping a tribal community in Montana start to address violence and abuse, particularly focusing on young children and their parents. So it's related to research on adverse childhood experiences and how those are related to long-term health impacts, and the idea is that we want to intervene early to prevent future health issues and also immediately address any violence and trauma that children are experiencing in their communities. I grew up mostly with my mom and my sisters, and my father actually passed away when I was very small. He was killed in a car accident when I was 3 years old, but he was the one who had gone the furthest in his education in my family. He had a degree in pharmacy, and I worked in his pharmacy, so my mom actually eventually bought back his pharmacy when I was in elementary school. And I worked there in high school. I would go out and do deliveries in the community. So I thought I was gonna be a pharmacist, but I started to kind of think about other career fields probably around my sophomore or junior year in high school. And I participated in a summer program called the National Youth Leadership Forum on Medicine. And that really sparked an interest in pursuing a career in medicine or the health sciences, a little bit different than going to pharmacy school. So I was a community health major at Brown and learned about social determinants of health. So what I do in my postdoc is work on getting publications out for my dissertation work, so revising analyses, statistical analyses that I did during my doctoral program, and writing those up for publication in a peer-reviewed research journal. And then I also assist another researcher here at NIH on a community-based participatory research project. And what we've been doing over the last year really is trying to build and sustain a research relationship with a tribal community in Montana. The project that we're working on adverse childhood experiences. So we're really trying to educate and engage the community around prevention of violence, and the symposium that we did helped start that process, and we're working on ways to keep continuing to do that work by building an intervention. Okay. So I think that the field of adverse childhood experiences has really become really popular recently, and the work that I'm doing here at NIH with my collaborator, Dr. Teresa Brocky, is really taking that area of study on adverse childhood experiences and coupling it with a concept called historical trauma that has also become very popular in Native research communities. So the idea of historical trauma is that these group level traumatic experiences have lasting impacts, possibly intergenerationally and long term, for the health of descendants of the people that experience them. I think that a lot of kids in tribal communities may not even know that a place like NIH exists. And as I've gone further in my education, I've heard about all these internship programs or opportunities for students to come out and be at NIH for short periods of time or a longer extended time, like a post-bac program. And I think that educators in tribal communities also need to be made aware of the resources at NIH, because they're the place where students are going to receive that information.